Ah, you're back.
Attention! This is it.
No way!
Hey. Coffee good for you? That is your name, yes? We received a tip regarding you. The infamous Phantom Thieves. You're their leader, aren't you? However, your prior criminal assault means you are currently on probation, correct? Didn't I tell you not to be reckless? Well then, you're coming with us. I'm sorry, but it has to be now. You really screwed things up.
Is that the entirety of your testimony? Do you have no intention of saying anything more? Or is the overdose affecting your memory? In any case, it seems it'd be a waste of time to speak to you any longer. It's unfortunate.
What a truly foolish end.